Si Mr. and Mrs. Tomas Pastor, magandang gabi po sa inyo, ma'am.
Magandang gabi.
Lapit kayo sa mic. Ano po? Hingi kami ng reaksyon. Si Mrs. po pala ni Enzo ay pinakakasuhan. Pero dati pa naman po, hindi naman bago. Ano? Para dati pa meron na talaga din ganyang anggulo na nalitaw. Ngayon lang po, parang nagkaroon lang ng katiyakan na ganun pala naman talaga kasi kakasuhan na nga eh. So ano po reaksyon ninyong mga magulang?
Yeah,
sige po, ma'am.
Ma'am Remy Pastor.
Ma'am Remy. Mm-mm.
Nung una namin narinig, natural na kami parang nakahinga dahil napakatagal naming hinintay ang resolution na ito. At nagpapasalamat kami sa, we want to applaud the Department of Justice for the efforts they have given to get to the point of this time nga na being the alleged mastermind who is Sandy De Guzman and Dalia Guerrero to courts. And of course, we also want to thank all the supporters, especially the QCPD who is headed by the Secretary Mar Rojas, and was responsible for the capture of the alleged gunman, and which led to also the investigation, and that led to this resolution nga, because all the
evidence
had pointed to the two.
Pero una pa lang po, sir, talagang may hunch na kayo. Siyempre, hindi kasi uubra yung kutob lang. No? Under the laws, kailangan naman, kayo naman may ebidensya naman.
Matibay na ebidensya.
Bago ka naman magturo sa isang tao. Ano po. Sa una pa lang po, yun na yung kutob nyo, yun na yung hunch nyo.
Well, after the death of my son, on the wake, wala kaming idea. There people were throwing ideas, guro, left and right, until 2.5 months. Na finalize ng PNP yung CIDG yung ano yung evidence the for them it's a closed book. They're the ones who were the ones responsible. So nagulat din kami na we were all together for 2.5 months. Na you know pare-pareho kaming nag ano sa wake, no?
Nagluksa.
Nagdadalampati.
Tama.
Kasi all the while, after knowing na gano'n, I mean, ang hirap ma-accept din yung gano'n.
Nag-usap na po ba kayo?
Si Dalia ay missing up to now. Tama.
Hindi, bago, kasi bago naging missing, nagkasama pa sila eh.
Oo, nagkasama kami 2.5 months.
Yes.
Can you imagine that?
Oo. So at a certain point, nag-usap po ba kayo?
Nag-usap kami. You know, she looks real, but underneath pala, you know, they had a plan, you know, to kill Enzo.
Oh, hindi po. Ibig sabihin, nung umusbong na, di ba, nalutang ano? Nalutang yung
anggulong
gano'n. Lumabas na yung gano'n. Did you attempt to talk to her? Or have you talked? Nag-usap kayo heart to heart?
Wala na. She fled
na.
And what about the child? Di ba, merong...
Two kids.
Yeah. Oh.
So, ngayon, we're fighting in custody with the grandparents. So, grandparents versus grandparents. Sa kanya daw iniwan nung ni Dalia yung sa kanila daw iniwan ni Dalia. Then they filed for custody. Before we knew it, hindi na namin ma-access yung grandchildren namin. They were all ahead of the planning.
How sad, ano?
Oo,
so si Dalia po ngayon hindi na makita. Nandito pa ang batay sa impormasyon po ninyo, nandini pa ba o nawala na, nasa ibang bansa na?
Well, there here says na he had already left the country.
Both of them?
We don't want to say anything that we have not really confirmed. But hopefully they can have the courage to come out and face the courts.
So kung nakikinig po, malay mo nandini pa.
Oh.
Katago lang, di kaya baka lang. Baka may mga nagpo-protekta din. Siyempre may mga kaibigan din sila, no? May mga kamag-anak din. Ano pong gusto ninyong sabihin? Siyempre pag sa media maraming nakakarinig, partner, ano? I-relay o i-relay mo yung mensahe. Ito yung mensahe ni Mr. and Mrs. Pastor sa inyo. Sige po.
Well, yung as your lawyer says na you're innocent, you know, all that, you know, legality na, no? I suggest you come out. mm-hmm. and protect yourself and attend the, no, or else they're gonna give you a warrant.
Uh-oh.
Wala na, wala.
Fugitives na
fugitives
sila.
Fugitives na kayo.
Mm-hmm. For life. Yeah.
You know?
Mm.
Pero itong pagsabi ng DOJ na may probable cause, kasuhan na yan, talagang ito, naka-ibsan ba ng kahit papaano sa inyong pagdadalamhati?
It's a mixed feelings, no? Because Dahlia is a part of the family. But of course, justice have to be served. And we feel that she has to repent.
Mm-hmm.
And she has to really be transformed if to acknowledge her sins, mm-hmm. so that at least she can be forgiven when the time when the two boys grow up.
Mm-hmm.
We still believe that she has to surface,
mm-hmm.
face the justice and be there during the court hearings.
Mm-hmm. Ang pinakamatindi pong ebidensya na nagtuturo sa kanya is the ano yung testimony ba ng gunman?
Yes.
Siya ang tinuturo nung
trigaman, ha? Marami pang iba, yung Yaya, Chona, and of course the one who was with Enzo during the shooting. He saw the gunman and identified him, mm-hmm. and he's, you know, all that and all the call logs and all the, there were so many friends who had came out and also testified that they had the knowledge of this.
But please forgive me. Ibig sabihin nun, habang nung buhay pa po yung anak ninyo, may relasyon na yung si Dahlia
at saka si Sandy.
At si Sandy, ganun ba yun? Two or nagka-relasyon sila after na?
We found out
2 years na sila.
Oh.
2 years na. And then, after mamatay yung anak ko, we found the Twitter that she was proposing to Sandy
for marriage.
For marriage.
Mm-hmm. Which is the other way around.
She was proposing.
She was. Oh.
Yeah.
To the guy.
So,
no.
To the guy, yeah.
It's a continuous plan that they had concocted.
Pero all throughout these years, wala po kayong kutob man lang o nagduda na, kasi maayos naman sila, nagsasama sila ng anak po ninyo.
Wala sila kayong nabalitaan na nagkakaproblema sila o nagsabi ba si Enzo?
Well, pag nagta-travel kami ni Enzo sa mga motor racing namin abroad, no, like in last 2013, we were all in Europe, nadidisturb ako na he was talking to Dahlia over the phone, always saying na yung saan pupunta, nawawala siya, yung mga ganun. So I know there is something into it.
Yeah, and it's affecting Enzo's racing. So instead of being number one, he turns... magkakaroon siya ng aksidente, because of thinking, disturbed. So when he won the NASCAR, Euro NASCAR, and landed in the number 6, he was supposed to be number 1, because he was the fastest.
Yeah.
So because of the case of being tormented during the races in 2013, and continuously, so at si Dahlia pa nga ang request for divorce because of the lover, no?
Such a waste of life. No, yes. Sayang.
And so is the pride, and it had brought glory and honor to our country.
That's
and
right.
I think it's such a big loss to our family, not only the family, but the nation.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And we grieved, and we really called for prayers, especially for our grandchildren, for their protection, for their emotional well-being, and let God be with them so that they can be, you know, settled. Mm-hmm. At this point, they are the big losers, eh? Because they not only lost the father, now the mother is going to face the trial.
Yeah. Pero iwalay po yun, yung the fight for the custody of the children.
Yes,
is different.
It's separate and in a different
courts.
Yes, two separate courts. Yeah. Yeah. Pero the children are now staying with the parents of
Dahlia.
Okay. Wala kayong access.
Dahlia abandoned the two boys with the mother.
Ay, paano nabuhay?
Wala kayong visitation rights?
None at all. That is the worst thing for us, because they are preventing us from visiting at, or even having a link with the only last link with our son.
That's correct.
And this is so painful for us. Kaya we don't know. It's a big loss talaga.
Okay. Thank you po. Maraming salamat sa pag-share po ninyo. Hopefully, makuha natin yung hustisya na hinihingi natin.
Yes.
And of course, for Dalia also, if you want to air your side, you can call. No? Mm-hmm. Para kasi, syempre, there are always two sides of the coin. Mm. She's also entitled to her own legal defense.
But saka si Sandy.
She can only do that kung umarap na siya sa sa korte.
Mahirap ang maging, pagka nalabas na ang warrant of arrest niya, pugante ka na.
So, mahirap. She will forever be a fugitive.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Maraming salamat po.